doing something I call honorary. When I said I wanted to astonish you, you keep astonishing me. I can't pull back the flood tides trying, smothering me. In a good way, I am covered in jumping with glee. I said I was going to really strive to do something that would be like bees in a hive. Something you never thought a man could do when he was alive. I want to astonish Jesus Christ, and to that I strive. But before I could even take a first step toward my goal, you had something in mind, and you are always in control. You defeated me, stymied me, and set me on a road where my dream, my fantasy, did corrupt and explode. I wanted to astonish Jesus Christ like some people did in the New Testament. I wanted to astonish Christ, shock him and surprise him twice. But before I could even open my eyes and take the first step toward my goal, you got angry with me and you astonished me multiple times. You're in control. Catch my breath and stop spinning. I'm so dizzy. You control life and death. Why did I think that I could be winning this weird game of trying to shock you? It's lame, but I think you value my intent and what I really meant. Was admonished that it's not such an easy task, but my heart is pure and that's what I ask. Let me have the opportunity to surprise you and make you happy. How many times does a human pray, God, I hope you're having a nice day today. Day to day we send that thought upwards your way. Have a nice day today, we hope you do. God, hear what we say. Thought I could astonish you, but that would mean I'd be beyond you, and that would never do. I wanted to shock and surprise you in a positive manner, because you're the source of every single creature who has lived. to you be thanks and blessings. Appreciation and weeks good one. Bad swervings to good learnings from proper curvings. We don't get our deservings, you full of grace and mercy, and we touch your face and feel the distant glow throwing enemies on the floor. Thank you.